Wait. Let's see how to avoid this situation. But before that, know this, cyber attacks are happening on banks, medical records, personal and business details using malware, spyware, and phishing. Now let's go back and see what happened there. If we look here, it's HTTP instead of HTTPS, and there is the spelling mistake on the domain name, which conclude us this is the phishing website. Now you can save yourself too.